far from here. Was great. You're a very good kisser, you know. Oh, and you're blushing too. Yeah, I know I'm too. My face was getting warm since I took your hand. Your eyes. especially with you. You know, I don't know much of you, but you are very kind. And I really like that. It is so rare, you know. So myself too. How it turns out. I'm really looking forward to get to know you better. Now, let me help you finding your book. Wait, I can identify them from the back of the shelf, you will see. This one should be it, right? Yeah. I think I deserve a headband for that. Yeah. That really feels good. So, do you want to read the first pages or so? We could sit. Sit on your lap, okay? Oh, great. I promise I won't disturb you. Or maybe just a bit. But I think that won't stop you from reading. You seem to be kind of intelligent. especially in this library. I don't know what it is about it. Such an amazing kisser. Okay. Well, this was very cool to meet you. Since this is no place a normal student should be. Okay, no one's there. Okay, then we can leave the library, right? May I keep holding your hand? Yeah. This is Lily.